So if you ever wanted to collimate a beam, here is a pretty good technique. Choose your two points, mount your pedestals there, like such, one over here, and that's your starting point. Mount your Guppy camera to the first one, as such. View the feed from the beam profiler. Note the radius in X and Y, and then detach slowly like this. Come over to your second point and reattach slowly, and note the feed from the Guppy cam as you slowly feed. And I have mine positioned so that the center is, well, you get the idea. So pretty much, you know, there's a sweet spot, but the height is, you know, is fixed. So this one, part of the, you know, the slot where I slide in the Guppy camera is over here at a fixed height, where the beam is, and over here, it's at a fixed height where the beam is. And the beam kind of slowly rises as a function of distance, so I've just got them set up so that it's as simple as mounting the Guppy camera in one of these two pedestals, as opposed to translating the Guppy camera along the breadboard, which can be a real pain. So, yeah. Just a little bit of technique. Alright, yeah. So now that the Guppy cam, well, now that the beam is collimated, I'll begin telescoping the beam using this lens over here and that lens over there. And then I'll focus it down using this lens right here. Alright, I'll check back in a bit.